please subscribe to In5D YouTube videos. Due to new algorithms and shadow banning on Facebook, please subscribe to In5D and get all updates delivered to your inbox in one simple email. Just go to in5d.com to subscribe, by Ray Moore. Guest writer, in5d.com. I was inspired to write this article in a deep meditation. The energies of the 1st of January 2018 Gateway have encouraged me to seek the qualities and advancements that are best suited for the changing times. Both inner and outer guiding sources are telling us that the light is immensely gaining advantage over the darkness in this coming year. The new energy comes with the intention of the collective subconscious for a change. We are the creators of our own reality. Us and no one else. This is becoming much more common knowledge than just a hypothetical expression. This is why it is so important that we know what to focus on in our own personal development. This is how it was meant to be. This is the contract we signed. So I wish to share with you 5 choices of the best spiritual qualities to choose from for the year 2018. I recommend choosing only 2 of these 5. Attempting to choose all 5 might result in overexhaustion. Quality number 1. Defenselessness. Living in yesterday's world and for some people, in today's world, is to have our defenses on all the time. We defend ourselves from war, from arguments, from the cold, from the unknown future. We defend ourselves from being hurt, from being poisoned. We defend our opinion from disagreement. We defend our dignity from being insulted. We defend our intellect from those who challenge it. We even defend ourselves from being labeled. We are almost always on the offense. The truly advanced light worker is free of the need for defenses. He observes his previous defenses, understanding they were time and energy consuming. Understanding that focusing on the defenses themselves is using the law of attraction to bring in more things to defend from. When we embrace defenselessness as a way of life, we trust spirit or our guiding energy to bring us people and circumstances that will not require our defenses. Being defenselessness is to be in more harmony with ourselves, with our bodies and with who we were meant to be. When we know who we are, we don't need to defend ourselves from being ridiculed, put down or labeled in any way. Having more confidence in ourselves, in our environment and in our divine guidance, will eliminate most reasons to have our defenses up. This is why this is the number one quality is this one. Quality number 2. Service to others. The particular phrase, service to others, comes from the book, The Law of One, the raw material, which you can find free online. This book was channeled by 6-dimensional being currently known as the Blue Avians, as it was clarified in the work of David Wilcock and Corey Good in their Gaia series, Cosmic Disclosure. In the book, The Raw Material, there are explanations about humanity's history and about its future. They explain about the duality of the 3D world and the ascension event that is coming soon. The concept or quality of service to others is meant to bring us into a higher vibration by understanding the universal law of oneness. The ego and the mind are created for the temporary experience of separateness, and therefore the more we serve others, using our undivided attention and give our love without expecting to receive anything back, we will raise our frequency to that of a non-dual being that we truly are and is hidden in the different aspects of our multi-dimensional self. We are already in service to others, but we can always strive for more. Several years ago, I have done a Breatharian initiation that really changed in me. It was an inner pull towards service in any way I can, and then I began realizing the true power of service to others. It is the opposite of selfishness, the opposite of duality, and the opposite of expertness. Quality number 3. Humility. We all know the reasons to be more humble, so there is no need to go into them. If you know that you have a little ego problem, or if you have noticed that you don't like getting any negative feedback, this is for you. If you perhaps consider yourself to be a little condescending, or if you feel that you are always right, maybe this is really the quality you should choose to work on. And I'll give you their easy ways to be more humble in 2018. Learn how to listen more. You can ask hundreds of questions, but you need to learn how to really listen. Listening is being connected to your inner being and not waiting for your turn to speak. Be grateful for what you have, especially for the little things that you keep forgetting. For anyone in your life that loves you, especially for people who you take for granted, like your mom or your spouse. Accept setback and failures. Humility allows you to be less than perfect like you think you should be. It allows you to grow and learn faster by learning from your mistakes and not hanging on to them and playing the victim. Quality number 4. Honesty. This is honesty with yourself. Honesty with your partner. Honesty with your guides as well. I once read somewhere that if you want to be a true manifester of your reality, every word that comes out of your mouth needs to be true. This is because when we lie, even what we call white lies, the kind that makes other people feel better about themselves, what we say is not in harmony with the truth. Our body knows it, and therefore we know it as well. If you pursue this quality in 2018, you will find that you are being more direct with yourself. You will find that your life will become much simpler because you will not have to cover your tracks with additional lies. You will find that the universe wants you to say what you mean and to take responsibility for your thoughts and your actions, because your words will have to be backed up by actions. The last quality, number 5, and favorite. Joy. Why do we neglect our inner child of enjoying himself or herself? Because of worries, fears, and doubts. Because we believe we are getting older. Because we think that life is about our career, our job, and our responsibilities. Because we tell ourselves that we have limited time, and when we do get some time off, we rather spend it in front of a screen instead of mapping the things that bring us personal joy. So if you think that you have something to work on in this field, maybe this is the quality you should choose for 2018. So let's repeat this list one more time. Defenselessness. Service to others. Humility. Honesty. Joy. That is it, my friends. Happy sailing. Raymaor, www.raymaor.com. Please subscribe to In5D YouTube videos. If you have an amazing 5D article you would like published on In5D, send your article to myarticle@in5d.com. In5D has over 400,000 followers on Facebook, but any given post only reaches a maximum of 3,000 of them. Welcome to censorship in America. If you've been following In5D on Facebook, I highly suggest subscribing to the daily or weekly emails so you don't miss a thing. Due to new algorithms and shadow banning on Facebook, please subscribe to In5D and get all updates delivered to your inbox in one simple email. Just go to in5d.com to subscribe.